Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbing cable from the system board. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbing cable. Remove the touchpad board ribbing cable from the adhesive that secures it to the top cover. Remove the four 2mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board bracket to the top cover. Lift the touchpad board bracket off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Peel back the metallic tape that secures the touchpad board to the top cover. Remove the three 2mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board to the top cover. Lift the touchpad board off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Place the touchpad board into a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the touchpad board from the static dissipative bag. Place the touchpad board onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the three 2mm P1 Phillips head screws that secured the touchpad board to the top cover. Replace the metallic tape that secures the touchpad board to the top cover. Place the touchpad board bracket onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the four 2mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board bracket to the top cover. Insert the touchpad board ribbing cable into the touchpad board ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbing cable. Apply pressure to the length of the touchpad board ribbing cable to adhere it to the top cover.